The Korean Times managing director noted that they have partnered with at least 18 media outlets. He highlighted the importance of these partnerships.
And the purpose of this agreement is to explore business opportunities and exchange content, news articles.
The Vision Group CEO, Don Wanyama, highlighted the importance of the partnership to Vision Group and the country at large.
This relationship should be able to see what opportunities we can get in terms of business, but also the ability to be able to exchange content. I know that, for example, Korea will be hosting a big summit next year, the Korea-Africa Summit, which has implications not just for our country, but for this continent. And we hope that will be a good starting point for cooperation.
The managing director in charge of editorial, David Mukoli, says the partnership will promote the news.
So at the heart of this MOU or contract, there is the content sharing bit. So we can get content from Korea, and Korea can get content from Uganda via Vision Group, and then content from Korea will come via the Korea Times. So it's exciting for us that we are having such an international partner, a footprint, especially on the Asian continent.
Stakeholders affirm that this partnership will not only benefit Vision Group, but the entire country.